What is up, everyone? I'll come directly to the point, which is the reason why I'm making this video is because I wanted to share why I am, you know, kind of gone from making videos for I think five six months now. I haven't uploaded a proper YouTube video, and there are two main reasons. One leading to another. First reason being is I was actually making a new studio which is almost complete, which was almost complete, and I built it on myself. So it took me a while, and I was hoping to surprise you guys with a better studio to deliver better content for you guys. But unfortunately, as the work was almost complete, I met with an accident, a major accident, in which I lost one third of my thumb. And this is the reason why I'm wearing this weird gloves, because I cannot show you how my hand looks like right now. I was completely in and out of the hospital for consecutive 3 months, and I had to undergo 4 different plastic surgeries, in which the team of the doctor, you know, kind of reconstructed this. Drumming is the only thing I know, and if I am unable to do it, I don't know what I'll do with my life, like what I'm going to do for the future. And doctors were very kind and patient enough to, you know, listen to me and like come up to an idea or conclusion of the surgery, how they are going to conduct the surgery in order to, you know, keep the mobility of this thing intact and like working in a very good condition, especially for a drummer, you know, being thumb and index finger or this hand very important, and thumb, like, plays a major role in drumming. And earlier they were expecting me to, you know, get well and start playing within 6 months, but you know, there are some people who are by my side, like my parents always, and some of my friends and family who supported me a lot mentally, emotionally, and physically to get well very soon. And it's just been 3 months I have started playing back again. So very soon, I think from the next month itself, but I cannot promise you that because I really don't know. Like, I cannot say anything to be sure about this, but yeah, I'm hoping next month I'll start making the videos again. And you know, like, past 3 months have been very weird for me. I was not good physically, mentally, and financially also, since I was unable to, you know, conduct my classes and all. See, in that bad situation also, there was one spark that, you know, energized me, or what to say, like, that gave me hope that there is still something, which is the 10k subscriber family. I don't know how to thank you guys about that. Like, when I was in the hospital, the last surgery was still to happen, and randomly I was scrolling my phone one day and I see that, like, I have completed, you know, 10,000 subscribers. Now it's more than 10,000 now. And if I think of 10,000 people standing right in front of me, I cannot imagine the number of people who are supporting me. So for you guys, for these people who are supporting me, I have to come back, and I will come back. Just give me a little more time and support me if you can, and stay by my side. I'll be happy to have you guys with me in this, and thank you for staying with me, and thank you for watching this video, even if I don't have anything to play or anything to show you guys. But yeah, thank you for everything, and I'll be back very soon. Till then, be safe and keep rocking.